The Federal Aviation Administration has reinstated the Boeing 737 MAX's operating certificate 1 year, 8 months, and 6 days since it was rescinded on March 13, 2019. The approval gives airlines the green light to prepare to return the type to service. To say that the grounding of the 737 MAX has gone longer than was first expected would be an understatement. Indeed, when the aircraft was first grounded, nobody expected that it would take so long to return to the skies. However, after a series of test flights in the late summer, significant progress has been made in the past months. On November 18th, the Federal Aviation Administration has overturned its grounding order of the Boeing 737. This means airlines will return the aircraft to service once they have actioned work specified in the relevant airworthiness directive and completed crew training. Southwest Airlines recently said that it would train every single pilot on the 737 MAX before it returns the type to service. Other airlines will need to undertake pilot training and software updates before returning the aircraft in service. Regarding Boeing's undelivered 737 MAX aircraft, the FAA will perform individual reviews of each aircraft in person. They will then grant the airworthiness certificate and export certificates if necessary for each aircraft. The FAA recertification is only applicable to the United States Airlines and N registered aircraft. The FAA recognizes that other civilian authorities may follow its lead. However, they are not obliged to do so. It is up to each country to unground the aircraft itself. Boeing has continued to build 737 MAX airframes while the type has been grounded. However, deliveries of these aircraft have not been possible. As such, the airline now has around 450 grounded aircrafts. Deliveries are likely to start with those going to the United States-based airlines. These will be entirely overseen by the FAA, with no further certification required as long as they operate domestically. However, it is still unknown when the first US airline will begin operating the aircraft type. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe to this channel.